Exercising on a routine basis is probably the best thing you can gift to your body. Exercising for at least 4 to 7 hours in a week increases the level of good hormones and reduces the possibility of breast cancer. Fat cells are the site of production for female hormone. The increase in the number of fat cells, the increased will be the production of female hormone, which indirectly acts on the breast tissue and stimulates cancer-causing cells. So by exercising, you are reducing the levels of fat cells in your body and thus reducing your risk of having breast cancer. Exercise on a routine basis and reduce your risk of breast cancer.